Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here. This video is about planning your Google account after you go missing or dead. Like we never know what may happen next. We may go missing or dead. You may have something to tell about to your loved one or want to confess something or want to share important document or other details. But no one can do that after death. So Google has a tool where you can send a last email after your death. You can also share access to your data with them. Now let's see how you can do that. To enable this feature, first of all, you need to go into your Google account. And from there, you need to click on that personal info and privacy. Under that, you will find control your content. If you click on it, it will show you download or transfer your content, and under that you will find an option assign an account trustee, like inactive account manager, decide what happened to your account content if you stop using your account. Now click on change this settings. This inactive account manager will trigger predefined events if you stop using your Google account for a specific time duration. So here you can make a plan for your Google account if you pass away or stop using Google. Now click on start. Here you can decide after what time this inactive account manager will send that email or account info. By default it is 3 months and you can change it to 3 months, 6 months, 12 or 18 months. Select your time duration and hit save. You also need to provide your phone number where Google will send a SMS that you are not using your Google account and they will try to get you back if you are alive. And they will contact you on your email and the recovery email and will notify you that you are not using your Google account anymore, and after that they're gonna send that email to that person which you will define. You can always change that recovery email and contact email, whatever you want. After that hit next. Now you need to add that person whom you want to be notified by Google that you are not using your Google account anymore, and your personal message, whatever detail you want to share with them. You can add up to 10 people here. Just enter that email and select the Google services you want to share with them. Whatever data you want to share with them, you can select it here, like your Google Plus One, Drive files, Google Gmail, bloggers, whatever service associated with Google, you can share them all or selected services. Now you have to provide their phone number too. Google is not going to verify it right now, but if you provide correct number, it is going to be good. And you can add a personal message. Here comes that last email they're going to receive. So you can write whatever you want, like this is my last wish, this is my account detail, this is my password, and whatever information you want to share with them, you can write it here. You may want to share some secret, confession, documents, important files, office files, business related information, and whatever you want, you can write it out here and let them know after your death. After you're done writing, hit on save. You can also add another person to your account. And you can select what kind of services you want to share with them. You can just select 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what to do. So I am canceling this for right now. And you can also create an auto reply to emails you will receive on your Gmail. Just write auto reply email for those people who are sending you email after you stopped using your Google account or gone missing or dead, whatever. You can also choose if you want to reply to your contacts only, then you have to check this box. After that, hit save. After writing that auto reply, click on next. Now you can review your death plan, and you can also select if you want to delete your Google account after your death. Now click on confirm plan. Now Google will notify that person that this person is not using their Google account anymore. They may have gone missing or dead. Here is the information they want to share with you. And you can always edit this information and you can turn up your plan whatever you want till the time you are alive. And that's all for today guys. Thanks for watching. Do like and subscribe for more cool tech tutorials.